guys, it's Carly. Welcome to another beautiful, very hot night of Berkshire Busk. It is our second to last Friday here, and I am on my way over to Patrick J. Toole, who is back with us in front of our headquarters.
Is this my spot?
This is your spot.
I'll play something more exciting.
No pressure. And welcome back.
Thank you very much. This is a song by Tennessee Henry Ford. Or Henry Tennessee Ford. I can't remember. About what the Industrial Revolution was really like. Watching from back there, and I hope you have a good rest of your night. All right, now we're walking on down from 20 in the alley, but in case you missed it, that was Patrick J. Toole. This is his second time back with us. We're happy to have him back. I think that you'll actually find today that we have a couple really cool blues acts, which is always exciting to me, but we have plenty of artists in between, plenty of musicians, and Maddie is back doing her aerial silks, which is going to be really exciting. But we are walking over to Upper Railroad now, walking past 20 in the Alley, which unfortunately isn't open today, and might not be open for the rest of the summer, but there's plenty of other places still open when you're coming down here today. But over here we've got Jerry Posner. Let's see what he's up to.
Jerry, he went strong, did a lot of fun, dancing, prancing. and he'd holler, "Red Hot Mama," and we don't really know why, because he was the father of the country, but that's the way the song was created. Crazy words, crazy tune, all that George McCrone swoon was, but odeo, but odeo, no. 3, 2.
Yes. Oh, it's live. Solo there. That was awesome.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
How's your night going so far?
It's adorable. It's
yeah.
Lovely.
Nice night for it.
There's
and
marvelous people coming. I'm donating all tips to the Berkshire Humane Society.
Oh, amazing.
And I think that there are people who see that and go, yes, I would like to give some money to the Berkshire Humane Society.
Absolutely. Not a bad idea for our online audience either.
Yeah. Want to hear a little Appalachian dulcimer?
Oh, I would love to. I was wondering if you had any other, you know, you've got the ukulele, you've got the kazoo, any other tricks up your sleeve?
I do. I have a dulcimer with me. So this would be like the in between the ukulele.
You're alive, so.
Thanks.
Well,
like that. I mean, how does one pick up something like this?
In 1969, I was listening to a radio program that had a guy named Richard Farina and his wife, Mimi Farina. Mimi Farina was actually, and well, she's no longer with us, but she was shown by as a sister.
Mm-hmm.
And he played dulcimer. And I listened and thought, I'd like to do that too. So I went to New York and found a dulcimer and read some books, met some people, and I've been playing the dulcimer ever since.
Wow.
No, this is an Appalachian lap dulcimer.
Cool. Well, thank you so much for showing us that. That was so cool. Have a good rest of your night.
Thank you.
I love seeing, you know, the different kind of instruments that people bring here and kind of getting the backstory. I actually know for a fact that I believe that his ukulele was made locally by Magic Fluke, which is actually also staffs one of our production team members. So it's really cool to have that kind of connection. We are walking down Railroad Street right now in the part that you're really not supposed to walk on because cars could come through, but you know, it's clear right now, and now we actually have a staff member out telling people to be slow because there's kids around here all the time, so that's always a good improvement to put in there. And it looks like our lovely duo that is playing on Lower Railroad Street is taking a little break right now, so we'll make sure that we go back and get them, because they are really cool. They were playing you know, some saxophone, some other stuff. It was really great. And now we are walking over by our merch table, where we have Hannah. How's it going?
Good.
I believe that we just saw one of your company's creations being
yes.
played. It sounded great.
Good.
And how's the merch table going?
We have sold about 6 t-shirts and 2 hats today.
Nice. And we are at our end of the summer fire sale, so make sure you come down and buy some of our merch. I mean, we're practically giving the stickers away at this point. I mean, you can at least come buy a sticker. Come on. But we are walking over to Berkshire Money Management, where Abby is back with us. She's one of the really cool other blues players that I was talking about. And she was with us the last time when it was kind of rained out. We weren't doing everything totally live. So I'm glad to catch her on one of our actual live streams. Let's see what she's playing right now.
When you wanna subside, lifted from a deep sleep through a drum roll. Ladies and gentlemen, recast in a new gray with a new set. This story's embellishment. Same script plays on. Casting rock or sand or clay. Still impressions linger. Fossils fuel my imagination. Down the street, the corner, the sheep, turning the page. Dog eared, no going back where the page turns. Impact is consequence. Cross cut, cross out, cross out. He said, she said, cultural divide. Take out impartial judgment, bring out no judgment at all on the other side. We all have some secrets, like ports and codes, dreams and promises, habits and bailouts, all we need. No going back. No going back. they subside.
Of seating around so that everyone can stop and
it's a little noisy when the motorcycles.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Well, we don't mind. And you know, it's so loud that I thought I heard some bass joining me, and I heard a whistler joining me. I'm like, hey, people are like
some natural accompaniment, right?
Street noise. Right on perfect pitch, of course.
Awesome. Well, we've got a couple people watching on the live stream right now. Is there anything that you want to play specially for them? Yeah, maybe something original, or...
Yeah, that was one of my original tunes.
Awesome.
Turning the page. Yeah, I'll play Jubilee. I love that. Jubilee. Hey, thanks so much for coming by. I wonder how far out are you reaching people?
Oh, we'll get, when we post them, we'll get like a couple hundred at least.
Oh, I was lost in the moment. I bought the moment, it wasn't lost on me. There was a story, it had a meaning. As true as a meaning can be. Time flows, time listens. Surrender in the cold, time flies, and then it takes a fall. Time stops, time travels, slipping through the cracks, standing still, I'm never turning back. When words were spoken, defining moments with truth and dignity. The sounds were pure, the sounds had meaning, as true as a meaning can be. Time marches, time lingers, it's bringing up the rear. It's a twist of fate, a promise drawing near. Time passes, time's fleeting, a promise yet to come. Time heals, we can live as one. All a feeling, an inspiration, to think the way we thought life used to be. Time for now, time forever, holding on to time that's lost, time lapses, in a not so distant past. Time keepers, counting measures, indifferent to all. Then it takes a form. Lost in a moment, but the moment it wasn't lost on me.
Awesome, thank you so much.
Thanks, all right.
That was Abby Lappin, last name Lappen, if you want to go to her website. It's just her full name, and she is just awesome. We're going to try to sneak across the street here, even though it's, you know, not technically my turn, but that's okay. We are headed over to Willie Welch, who's like kind of a little social media star for us. We posted a reel of him, and it got like 15,000 views, which is crazy for us. I mean, we're sitting at almost 900 followers right now, which isn't bad. Our things usually get around a couple hundred views, but his just blew up for some reason. And you know what? I think it was worth it because he's great. Let's check in and see what he's playing right now.
I married a Texan, you know, and so I went down, and it was an okay place. But I missed Massachusetts, so we moved back here a couple years ago.
Good idea.
Yeah. And it's funny, our kids followed us. My son used to say, when we lived in Texas, he used to say, "Well, I'm a New Yorker." I was born in Greenwich Village. I'm a New Yorker. When he was a little kid. Let me see. What was I going to sing? I know. Okay. Why must every generation think their folks are square? 'Cause no matter where their heads are, they know moms ain't there. 'Cause I swore when I was young that I'd remember when I knew what's wrong with them, that I was smaller than. Determined to remember all the cardinal rules, like sun showers are legal grounds for cutting school. I swear I have forgotten maybe one or two, but I hope that I recall them all before the baby's due. And I know he'll have a question or two, like, "Hey, Pop, can I go ride my Zoom? It goes 200 miles an hour, suspended on balloons. Stuff on my tongue and imagine frothing dragons while you sit and wreck your lungs. And I must be permissive, understanding of the younger generation." Then I know that all I've learned my kid assumes, and all my deepest worries must be his cartoons. Still, I'll try to tell him all the things I've learned relating to what he must do when he becomes a man. But he'll still stick his fingers in the fan. "Hey, Pop, my girlfriend's only three. She's got her own video phone, and she's taking LSD. And now that we're best friends, she wants to give a hit to me. What's the matter, Daddy? How come you're turning green? Can it be you cannot live up to your dream?"
Ooh. Welcome back.
That's an old John Sebastian song. Thank you. Maybe I get 16,000 hits on this.
I mean, you might as well aim for something even higher, right? Also, I just want to say, I love your album title. I don't know if you can read it on camera, but "Tune Casserole" is wonderful.
Oh, thank you. It's actually a greatest hits album. It's my favorite songs from the, I don't know, 4 or 5 albums that I did for adults.
That's awesome.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, heading for the train, feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby flagged Dizzy down right before it rained. Took us all the way to New Orleans. I pulled my heart out of my dirty red bandana. I was blowing hard while Bobby sang the blues. When them wind chill wipers keeping time and Bobby clapping hands, they finally sang up every song that drive me near. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord. Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Share the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, everything I've done. Every night you kept me from the cold. And somewhere near Selena's Lord, I let her slip away. Looking for that home I hope she finds. I'd trade all my tomorrow for a single yesterday. Just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord. Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. La da 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 da. La da da.
Said that was beautiful, so I thought I would pass that on.
Oh, it's live?
Yeah.
Hi, everybody.
Have a good night.
Yeah.
Sometimes people just think that I'm, just recording for later, but no, we are very much live to you all, and thank you for the person who's, writing This Is Great, just what I needed. I agree. I also, it's been a long week. It's nice to be out here, see cool people doing cool things. And speaking of which, we are crossing the street, going back over to Railroad, where Eric Bascom and Ted Levine are back and playing. I can hear the horns from here, so it's gonna be good. They are aimed kind of at all the restaurants that are open right now, so you can always come, buy some ice cream, take a seat, see what we've got here for you this weekend.
Thank you.
at the crowd that is just there, specifically watching them. But Dee Dee from Bohemian Nouveau Bakery, welcome, who is watching the chat right now. You said, I hope you do this often. We do. We are here every Friday and Saturday this whole summer from 6 to 8. This is actually our second to last weekend, but we got three more chances to come and see us, and I hope you do. We are walking to Robin's Candy right now, where Christina is rocking out. Sign clearly, you can always go on our Instagram. We have our maps posted every day. If you go on our website, you can see who's billed, especially if you want to backtrack and see someone who's played here before. That's really useful. Or if you're in person, we have a bunch of program maps around every busker station and at our information table, where you can also go ahead and buy some merch. So we are over by Rubiner's Alley here, where we have the Wooden Boys. It's sounding a little quiet, so I'm wondering if I might be catching them on a break. Let's see what's up here. Hey, how you guys doing? Are you on a break right now? I can come back later. Oh, sweet. Yeah, I'll be back for the James Taylor. We're going to walk across the street to the First Congregational while they're getting their pizza break, courtesy of the Miller. Thank you, the Miller, who just supplied us with some very, very delicious flatbreads. I had one that was like pesto and goat cheese. It was really good. Highly recommend checking them out here on the main street of Great Barrington. But while they're over enjoying that, we're gonna walk over to First Congregational, where we have two acts going on at once, actually. We have Maddie, who is back doing her aerial performances for us, and we have a group called Jasperu playing music. So let's see what she's up to.
Thank you. Arkansas traveler. He seems to be traveling faster every time.
Wait, he's got time. You have a change here. 12 string?
Yep.
All right, we have a change. Thanks for change. Does that make sound? I apologize.
No worries.
You have a change banjo?
No, I'm keeping the banjo.
Oh.
What's the best way, best tool to tune a banjo? Wire cutters.
Okay, what do you know?
Devil in the Haystack.
Sawmill. Devil in the Haystack.
Yep.
front of First Congregational Church, thanks to Maddie, who's our aerial artist, and Jasperu, the band. I think it's really cool to have two groups there, which isn't something that we do all the time, but I do think that we kind of have a nice community going on with the buskers now. I mean, actually, two of our acts are sharing that same rig. We have another aerial artist named Leah, who's going to be on Silks there tomorrow as well. Right, now we are crossing the street back over to Rubiner's Alley, where it looks like the Wooden Boys are back in action and maybe ready to play some James Taylor for us. Let's check them out.
Okay. I like it too. All right, here's a couple of tunes we refer to as the Lunasa Set, named after one of our favorite contemporary Irish bands.
Cherish past and to the present absence.
you have left behind. To whatever lies beyond, we must carry on. That's why we wait. You face a state where choices abound, because you already stand on hallowed ground. Godspeed, whatever God you believe in, may they take to the place you long to be. Pleasant dreams, though you may seem so far away, the peace of you will stay with me. To what lies beyond, we must carry on. As well we cry, you'll find the kind of peace we've never found, because you already stand on hallowed ground.
Tuning in. We've had a lot of participation in the chat today, which I love. Some people who are new to the busk, some actually past and future buskers. We can't wait to see you tomorrow. And I can't believe I'm saying this, but if you want to come down in person, you only have three more chances to do so, and that is tomorrow and next Friday and Saturday. Come down from 6 to 8, or I'll be here streaming for about an hour, sometime around 6 or 7. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a great rest of your night.